The only thing that can ruin a baseball game is the weather. Rain was supposed to hit Houston Friday night. It was supposed to be storming through much of Houston Appreciation Weekend. Apparently Mother Nature and Drake had a pact because not to drop hit Cougar Softball Field in Third Ward, Houston on Friday night. Drake's Houston Appreciation Weekend celebrity softball game went off without a hitch. It did, however, occur without the host getting a hit. Drake's gray team, featuring players such as New York Giants wide receiver Odell Beckham Jr., James Prince, Houston Astros alumni Brandon Back and Chris Sampson, lost to the white team led by Houston Texans running back Alfred Blue, Texans offensive lineman Dwayne Brown, Kirko Bangs and Neo lost 8-2. Drake's Houston Appreciation Weekend, Day 1 Recap, Bun B Honored, Future Performs. The game benefited the Houston Astros Urban Youth Academy, which offers free baseball and softball camps, as well as life mentoring, to at-risk kids. Select fans were gifted with autographed items as well as took photos with some of their favorite stars. Drake, unlike at the celebrity basketball game last year that raised over $20,000 for charity, played in the softball game this year. He went 0-for-2, doing his best Alex Rodriguez impersonation in his first at-bat, attempting to knock the ball out of the first baseman's glove. He did, however, make sure that no ball ever found its way near his perch in left field, donning the number 24 in honor of his birthday, October 24. Outside of a triple play that was cursed by Neo's ridiculous slide into first base, the few highlights the great team had were provided by Beckham Jr. snagging outs near third bars.